Hey, Rick, what are you working on there?
It's a sonic helmet, Morty. It does something crazy. I got it from that Build-A-Helm store in D99. But I digress. What do you want?
Oh, I've heard about these things. What do they do exactly?
Makes all your dreams come true, Morty.
Oh, okay. I thought it was a suicide helmet.
No, it makes all your dreams come true, Morty. Well, now that she mentioned it, it does have a 50% chance of killing you.
Why would you build something like that, Rick? Why would you buy something like that to build?
50% chance, Morty. Do you know how low that is?
That's a 50-50 chance, Rick. You're gonna kill yourself.
It's gonna make all my dreams come true, Morty. Finally, I'll have that Mulan McNugget dipping sauce Szechuan sauce.
It's a helmet that kills you, Rick. Don't put it on.
A helmet with a 50% chance to kill you, Morty. How many times do I have to tell you that? Don't be a drama queen. I guess you're not going first, then.
No, I'm not going first, and neither are you. That's too risky. I'm telling Mom that you have a suicide helmet.
Wow, real serious, Morty. What are you, in kindergarten? Fine, I won't use it. I was drunk when I made most of it, so for all I know, it could be a plain old suicide helmet. But hey, even then, you have to be impressed. If you wanted to die, it would make all your dreams come true. Hope you're happy now.
For saving your life? I think I'm pretty proud of myself.
Well, you're really easy to please then, aren't you?